What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to enable party voice chat for Fall Guys. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Launch Fall Guys and navigate to your in-game settings. Here, in your audio settings, you can find the party voice chat options. This option will be disabled by default, so you won't be able to talk to other players in your party if you don't change this setting to on. A pop-up window will show up, asking you if you really want to enable or disable party voice chat. Below, you can change your talk mode from open mic to push to talk. It's suggested to set this to push to talk, as it will be annoying to others in your party if they have to hear everything from your microphone. You can also preview your push to talk key, which will be set to caps lock. In the keyboard settings under control binding, you can go ahead and change the push to talk key from here. Change the voice chat volume to your preferred value. You can always change this option later on while in game to see what works best for you. Finally, set the input device to your preferred microphone. After taking a look at your settings, head back to the main menu screen and use the tab key to open up your party menu. From here, you can see that your microphone will be unmuted as soon as you use the push-to-talk key and start talking. At the bottom of this menu, click on the speaker icon to make sure that the voice chat is enabled for your party. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.